Smoldering cigarette is likely to blame for a house fire that took the life of a Citrus Heights man. Crews were called to the home on Brookhaven Way just before midnight on Christmas Day. Inside, they discovered the man in a back bedroom where they believe the fire started. Investigators say there were no working smoke alarms in the home.